Students, we are in topic 13, that is your network cabling. So in the previous class, we have already discussed about Ethernet cabling components. In that, we have finished the patch cable, and the next one, it is your RJ45 connector. In that also, we have seen the wiring scheme. Similarly, we have finished the pins that are available under Ethernet ports. So by today, we are going to have something extra under Ethernet port pins. Okay, wow. We are going to discuss something extra under Ethernet port pins. So these are the Ethernet port pins. The one is first pin is for your transmission positive, and the next one, that is your pin 2, is transmission negative, and pin 3 is receiver positive, and pin 6 is receiver negative. Similarly, we are going to have the pins 4, 5, 7, 8, which are reserved. What do you mean by reserved? It will be furthered. If you people are willing to program it your next time, you people can program it. Otherwise, just you leave it. Okay, ma'am. So these are the. So in detail, you people can see what are the pin details for Ethernet ports. For Ethernet ports. So pin 1, it is going to transmit data. It is bidirectional. The transmission is here positive for you. Similarly, it is in which color for you? The color of the cable is white green. The color of the cable is white green. Okay, well, that is your pin 1. Next, we are going to see the next one. It is your pin 2. Pin 2 is the same thing. It is going to transmit the data. And the next one, it is your bidirectional, that is transmission negative here. Here it is, transmission is negative. So in the first end, it is the transmission is positive for you. And the next end, the transmission is negative for you. Similarly, the color of the wire is green. The color of the wire is green for you. Similarly, the pin 3, what is the pin 3? The pin 3 is going to receive data and it is bidirectional, that is RX positive. RX means it is your receiver end, and the signal here you people are going to have is positive, and the color of the wire is white orange. The color of the wire is white orange. Next, you people are having the sixth pin. It is also going to receive data, bidirectional, but it is at your negative. It is your negative. The color of the wire is orange for you. So clear? So just now we have finished the four pins here. Now for them, extra details you people are having to this end. We already told you 4, 5, 7, 8 are reserved. Yes, the same thing. 4, 5, 7, 8. It is not 6 for you. 4, 5, 7, 8 is reserved for you. The fourth color is blue, and the fifth color is what for you? White blue. And the seventh pin color is orange. And similarly, the eighth pin color is brown for you. If you people are in future, if you people are in need of this one, you people can reprogram it. So clear with the pins that are available under Ethernet ports. So don't confuse the pins that you people will be having under the Ethernet connector. Connector, the cable and cup-like device, that is your male connector. Adilla irukkira pinnu Ethernet port. These port will be available in your computers only. So for each and everything, the pin details or the pin details will be differing for you people. So clear with this one. So clear with the Ethernet port wiring schemes, both the for the connector and for the Ethernet ports. Yes, next we can see the next component. It is your Ethernet card. Okay, well, now we are going to discuss the next component. It is your Ethernet card and port. So already I told you people, Ethernet card will be available in your Ethernet card and Ethernet port. Okay, one next component that we are going to discuss is your Ethernet card and Ethernet port. So already I told you people, Ethernet card will be, that is your Ethernet port will be seen in your computer only. So for this purpose, to have your Ethernet port means before that something must be inside your computer. So what you people are going to have? Yes, you people are going to have your Ethernet card. So it is your removable card. So in the early days and all, in your computer, some extension, if you people are willing to have some new devices, means you have to insert some card inside your motherboard. There you will be having many slots. There you people can insert that one. After inserting that one only, your computer will be automatically configured and you people can have the external devices. Okay, wow. So that if you, so in that case only, if you people are going to have your internet connection for your computer, means you must have your Ethernet card that is inside your computer. Okay, wow. So in the early days, I am telling you people. Okay, wow. During that time and all, this is an external Ethernet card. You people have to purchase outside. Then you people have to insert in the slot that is available in your computer. So this Ethernet card is your network interface card. It is your Ethernet is nothing but it is your NIC. NIC is nothing but it is your network interface card. Okay, wow. By the name itself, if you people are willing to have a network connection, you must have your network interface card. That is, this card only allows the computer to connect and transmit data. This allows your computer to connect and transmit data. Allow your computer to connect and transmit data. So this is a built-in type that is available. You will be having a slot inside. You have to fit that one in your computer during the early days, I am telling you. But nowadays, what it is happening for you? So these Ethernet cards are already built in your computer. These Ethernet cards are already built in your computers by nowadays. Okay, when your laptop or in your phone, that is your laptop or in your computers or in your routers or switches, hubs and modems, what else you people are going to use? Here, this Ethernet port will be already installed, that is already built in your computer. Okay, wow. Yes, so where you people will be having your Ethernet port? Already I told you, at the back end of your computer you will be having many plugins, like in that only you people are going to have your Ethernet port. So it is a small opening. So inside la nee unnoda system kulla card insert a irundhuna veliya adu kuda connection vekkradhukku nammalku enna irukum, some hole or some slots will be available there for you. Okay, wow. So adhula nee enna panna popra, nam already RJ connector ana unakku kaatirukkenla adha kondu poi adhula you people are going to plug in that one. So Ethernet port is nothing but it is an opening in a part of your Ethernet card. It port is nothing but Ethernet port. Okay, it is nothing but it is a opening Ethernet card. So Ethernet card will be seen in your inside unoda motherboard la ulle irukum, appo adu kuda communicate aagi ella devices activate aagi unoda process nadakkona, appo veli enna irukanum unoda cable maatradhukku some slot port must be available, no? So that is called as your Ethernet port. But just now I told you, by nowadays everything is already built in for you people. Okay, wow. So here in this port only you people are going to insert your RJ45 connector, and the port will be, it will be like a small opening. In that you people are going to have your RJ45 connector. When you people plug in and the RJ45 connector unoda port la insert panna odane, there you will be having two LED lights will start to glow for you. So one is green LED lights will be started. LED lights begin to glow for you. In that, the first one it is your green, another one it is your orange. Two LED colors will start. Eppo unoda RJ45 connector unoda Ethernet port la nee plug in pandriyo, panna odane LED lights will start to glow for you. So to here you will be having two, that is your green and the next one it is your orange. Orange start blink aga aarambichona enna solapopodu, it is telling you people your system is connected in the internet. That is, internet is connected. So clear with this one? So Ethernet port is nothing but it will be seen at the rear part, that is back end of your CPU. It will be seen in the back end of the CPU. It is nothing but it is a small hole, like in that only you people are going to insert your RJ45 connector. After inserting that one, what it will be happening? Yes, two LED lights will glow for you. The first one will be in green color and the next one will be in orange color. If the orange color starts blinking, means it is telling you people the internet is connected for you. It is telling you people that the internet is connected for you. So clear with the Ethernet card. and the Ethernet port. So don't forget, Ethernet card is a network interface card. Okay, why you people need a network interface card? Yes, it is used to connect your computer with any network and to transmit. That is your connect and transmit data. You people are in need of your network interface card. Yes, next we are going to see the next one. It is your crimping tool. Okay, well, next we are going to see that tool. So just now we have finished discussed about the cables. Next your connector. Next in which you are going to insert the connect, that is your Ethernet port. And next we are going to see the next one. It is your crimping tool. First, before seeing what is the tool, we can see what you mean by crimping. What do you mean by crimping? So it is nothing but it is the process of joining. It is the process of joining two or more pieces of wires. By deforming. What do you mean by deforming? Adjusting. Deforming is nothing but it is your adjusting. By deforming one or both of them, to hold each other, So what do you mean by crimping? Crimping is nothing but it is just adjusting. So just now we have seen the connector, no? In that you people are going to insert the wire, no? For that you have to adjust the shape of the wire. So that process is called as your crimping. For crimping is nothing but it is a process of joining two or more pieces of wire by deforming. Deforming is nothing but it is your adjusting or changing. Deforming one or both of them to hold each other. So rendume அதில் சரியாக செட் ஆகிறதுக்கு நம்ம என்ன பண்ணோம், ரெண்டு பேரையும் அட்ஜஸ்ட் பண்ணாலும் வி ஹாவ் டு அட்ஜஸ்ட், அதர்வைஸ் வி ஹாவ் டு அட்ஜஸ்ட் ஒன்லி ஒன். ஸோ தட் இஸ் கால்ட் அஸ் யுவர் க்ரிம்பிங். எஸ் ஃபார் த பர்பஸ் ஆஃப் க்ரிம்பிங், வாட் யூ பீப்புள் ஆர் இன் நீட் ஆஃப்? யூ வில் பி நீட் ஆஃப் டம் டூல். யூ வில் பி நீட் ஆஃப் டம் சம் டூல். தட் டூல் இஸ் கால்ட் அஸ் யுவர் க்ரிம்பிங் டூல். தட் டூல் இஸ் கால்ட் அஸ் யுவர் க்ரிம்பிங் டூல். ஸோ வாட் இஸ் எ க்ரிம்பிங் டூல்? எஸ் இட் இஸ் நத்திங் பட் அ ஃபிசிக்கல் டூல். இட் இஸ் அ ஸோ வாட் இஸ் யுவர் க்ரிம்பிங் டூல் மீன்ஸ் it is a physical tool. You people will be able to see it, okay va? So that is your, it is your physical tool. It is your physical tool which is used to connect the patch wire. Connect the wire you people are having, no? Patch wire and the connector, that is your Ethernet connector. So by means of which tool you people are going to do that means, that is called as your crimping tool. So actually what this tool is going to do for you? Yes, it is going to have the wire, that is your cables and the connector, and just it is going to fit them correctly inside. Yes, this is your crimping tool. Okay, va? Yes, here you people are having three holes. So each and everything will be based upon the size of your connector. Based upon the size of the connector, you people have to insert here. Here you are having one thing, this side one, and here you people are having the another one. Based upon the pin that you people are going to have, you people can insert it at the needed place. So see to the back end also. Yes, it is just adjusting here, no? Yes, next we can see the crimping process. So before seeing the remaining topic, we can see the crimping process. What do you mean by crimping process? So what are the steps that you people have to do with your cables and with the tool, that is with your connector, everything, how you people are going to proceed with that one? So that process is called as your crimping tools. So crimping process by we can see the crimping process. What do you mean by crimping? That definition we have discussed, and we have seen the crimping tool also. Next, we are going to have the crimping process. Crimping is nothing but it is adjusting your wires so that it can fit inside your connector, RJ45 connector. So for that, you people are having some process. So first, you have to take the wires, that is your patch wires, and next, you people have to take the connector. Next, you have to take the RJ45 connector. For that, what are the steps you have to follow? Yes, first one, you people have to cut the cable up to the desired length. How much length you people need? According to your need, you have to cut the cable. And the next, what you people have to do? Yes, your cable will be there for you, and you have to adjust such that the wires are seen outside for you. The wires are seen outside for you people. And the next, third step, what you going to do is, you are going to adjust and arrange the wires. By using your tools, you people are going to adjust the wire such that each and every wire are of equal height. Each and every wires are of equal height. You are going to adjust like that one. Similarly, you are going to arrange the wires according to their colors. According to the colors, you people have to arrange that one. So early we have discussed two schemes, no? So two methods. In that, the preferable method is B for you. That is T568. B is preferable. So according to this method, you people arrange the wires that you people are having. And the fourth one is, now you people have to bring the wires tighter together. Now you have to bring the wires very tight. Each and everything must be tight, and you people have to cut down them so that each and everything is of equal length. You have to cut each and every wire such that each and every wires are of equal height. And the next point is, insert all the 8 colored wires. You are having wires, no? Insert each and every wires in the grooves, that is your small pin slots you will be having, no, in your connector. You have to insert that. So the fifth point is, insert the wires in the connector. Now you are going to insert the wires in the connector. And next, you people are going to have the sixth point, that is, use the crimping tool to lock the RJ45 connector on the cable. Next, you people are going to lock it. அதாவது உன்னோட கேபிள் நீ என்ன பண்ண போற, RJ45 கனெக்டரை நல்லா டைட்டாக ஃபிட் பண்ணுற. ஆஃப்டர் ஃபிட்டிங் யூ பீப்புள் ஹவ் டு செக் வெதர் இட் இஸ் டைட் ஆர் இட் இஸ் வெரி லூஸ் லைக் தட். யூ பீப்புள் ஹவ் டு செக் இட் ஓவர். அண்ட் த லாஸ்ட் பாயிண்ட் இஸ், யூஸ் அ கேபிள் டெஸ்டர் டு வெரிஃபை இட். அண்ட் த லாஸ்ட் பாயிண்ட் இஸ், யூ ஹவ் டு வெரிஃபை வெதர் த கனெக்ஷன் தேட் யூ ஹவ் மேட் இஸ் ஓகே ஆர் நாட். ஃபார் தட், வாட் யூ பீப்புள் ஹவ் டு டூ? யூ ஹவ் டு யூஸ் அ கேபிள் டெஸ்டர் ஃபார் த பர்பஸ் ஆஃப் வெரிஃபைங். ஸோ clear with the crimping process. What is the first step you will be having? Yes, you are having the first step. It is your cut the cable according to the needed height. You people have to cut the cable. Next, you have to expose the wires that you are having inside the cable. And next, you people have to adjust and arrange the wires based upon the methods that you people are in need. The most preferable method is T568B. Okay, ma. Next, you people have to bring the wires together tightly. Next, you have to insert the wires in the connector. Wires enna panna poprom connector la poda poprom. Each and every slots you people will be small lines you will be having. In that, you people have to connect it. Next, by using the crimping tool, you have to lock it. Then final step is, use a cable tester to verify it, whether that the connection that you have made is okay or not. Yes, you people see the cable. Yes, this is your cable. Okay, va. Yes, this is your Ethernet cable. Just now I explained it for you, no? Yes, this is your connector. These are your cables. They have cut it here, no? This is your insulation sheet. This is your insulation sheet. This is your insulation sheet. Inside that only you will be having these wires. You people are able to see the wires. Each and everything is of different colors, no? Brown, blue, white. What else you people are able to see? Clear with this one. See here. Yes, like this only you people will be having. These wires will be have to be inserted in the connector for you. For that only, these are the 7 steps that we have discussed. So this is your Ethernet cable. How you people can tell this is your Ethernet cable? Yes, see as a whole. Yes, how you people can tell? Yes. Both the ends, it will be having the RJ45 connector. Both the ends, the cable will be having the male connector. By that only you people can tell it is your Ethernet cable. So see it clearly. Yes, see how the wiring is also done inside. See it. Yes, clear. Clear with the cable. Yes, inside only people are having a patch cable. That is your twisted pair cable. And this is your connector. So this cable is inserted in the connector by means of your crimping tool. So clear with this one. Yes, clear with the steps that we have discussed by now. Yes, today what else we have discussed? We have discussed all the topics that are under Ethernet cabling components. What are they? The first one, it is your patch wire, that is your twisted wire. And the next one, it is your components, that is your RJ45 connector. In that, we have discussed the wiring schemes in the connector as well as in your Ethernet port. Next, we have discussed the Ethernet port and the Ethernet about the card. And the Ethernet card is also called as network interface card. And finally, we finished the crimping tool. The physical tool also we have seen. Yes, I show it again for you people. Yes, this is your crimping tool. Okay, va? So top, you people are having a small hole, no? In that only you people will be having your connector. So by means of this tool only, the connector will be fitted in with the cable for you, the twisted cable for you. And finally, we have discussed all the crimping process. So clear with the topics. What else we have discussed by today? Yes, thank you, students.